Morning, guys. Welcome to another summer house meditation. Monday morning of half term for some people, and other people it's just another Monday morning. As it is a Monday morning, and not sure what you've been doing over the weekend, whether it's been strenuous or a bit of DIY or bumping your head on strange places in lofts and in crawl spaces. How about we have a bit of a scan through our bodies this morning and just check in. It's often really easy that we forget about our bodies. Just focus on the everyday and what our bodies do, but we actually spend very little time thinking about them unless they start hurting, and then it's all like, oh, I've got a bad this or a bad that. Or in fact, we've just got a body. So if you want to get yourselves comfortable, make yourself cozy, whatever cozy looks like for you. And remember, from this moment, for the next 20 minutes, nobody wants or needs anything from you. You can simply choose to be. So, let the sound of the bell travel to you. As the sound of the bell fades into the background, allow your eyes to close or hold a soft focus, whatever feels right for you in this moment. Take a few moments to make sure that you are comfortable. Change in position if you need to. And then take in three extended out breaths, breathing all the way to the end of the out breath, three times to help the body begin to relax. And then just let the breath return to its own natural soothing rhythm. Your senses will remain active as they are designed to do. So you may notice things like light, sound, temperature, the feel of the surface that you're sitting or lying on. Gently bring the awareness of your breath to the body. Noticing how the breath feels in this moment. The in-breath. The out breath. little pause at the end of the out-breath before you naturally breathe again. Noticing how the breath feels in the front of the body. In the sides of the body. And in the back of the body. Noticing how the spine moves with each breath. Almost as though the body is being rocked and cradled by the gentle breath. And then gently bringing this awareness down to your feet, to your toes. What sensations are here in this moment? Not trying to change anything, just simply noticing. Any and all sensations. And if there are no sensations, simply noticing that. Expanding that awareness to the tops of your feet. The soles of your feet. And your ankles. What sensations are here as you gently give yourself over to the feeling of gravity beneath you? Expanding that awareness to the lower legs. What sensations are here in this moment, both on the skin, on the surface, and deep within the tissues and the bone? Expanding that awareness to the knees. Not thinking about the knees, but sensing what's here in this moment. Expanding that awareness to the thighs, that big powerful muscle that powers you around throughout the day. What sensations are here in this moment of resting? And then imagining that the in-breath can travel down the legs all the way down to the tips of the toes, bringing with it all that caring oxygen that your body needs. And that the out-breath is letting go. And playing with that sensation for a few moments if you choose. Flowing in and flowing out. And then taking a deeper, more intentional in-breath. And on the out-breath, letting go of the legs and moving the attention to the hips. The right hip, the left hip. What sensations are here in this moment? Expanding that awareness to include the pelvis and the organs held within. And then imagining that the in-breath can fill the hips and the pelvis, bathing all the organs in the calming, soothing in-breath. And then on an out-breath, letting go of the hips and the pelvis. And moving the attention to the lower back, an area we can often hold tension. What sensations are here in this moment? Expanding that awareness to the middle of the back. To the upper back, including the shoulder blades. And then on an out breath, letting go of the back and moving the attention to the shoulders. The left shoulder, the right shoulder. What sensations are here in this moment? As you sink further into the feeling of gravity. Expanding that awareness. The upper arms, to the elbows, lower arms. The wrists. The palms of your hands. The backs of your hands. Fingers, thumbs, all the way down to the tips of your fingertips. And then imagine that that kindly, gentle in-breath can travel all the way down to the arms, all the way down to the fingertips. The tiniest cell in the top of the fingertips. Bring in with it nurturing and all the things your body needs. And the out breath is a letting go of all the things we no longer need. And then on an out breath, letting go of the arms and moving the attention to the neck and the throat. What sensations are here in this moment? Again, areas we can often find tension in. And then on an out breath, letting go of the neck and throat, and moving the attention to the jaw. To the gums, teeth, tongue, lips. The nose, to the eyes, to the eyelids, to the eyebrows. A little gap between the eyebrows. To the forehead, where attention often shows to the world. To our cheeks. And our ears. The tops of our heads until we are holding the whole of our head in awareness. And then imagining that the in-breath can travel up the nose, across the back of the face, and fill the head. And that the out-breath is a letting go of the activity of the mind as we sink further into gravity. And then on an out breath, letting go of the head, and moving the attention to the whole of the body here in this moment. And if you have noticed any tension, allowing it to soften, to dissolve and melt away, as we simply lie here breathing for a few moments. And as this practice comes to a close in a few moments, allowing yourself a sense of warmth and caring for this body that does so much for us. It's funny, isn't it, when you start to spend time with your body, you actually end up finding areas of tension that, or discomfort that you didn't even realise were there. I certainly do anyway. So take a few moments to make sure that you, when you start to move, that it's gentle movements. Enjoy the rest of the moments of the day. Take good care, and we'll see you tomorrow.